Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. I am Dr. Lal Khan Kakar, Orthopedic and Spinal Surgeon. I am working in this field from the last 18 years as an Orthopedic and Spinal Surgeon. And I did my fellowship from College of Physician and Surgeon, Pakistan in 2004. And after that, I have exposure to multiple countries for different workshops, seminars and fellowship. And nowadays I'm working in Bolar Medical College as an associate professor. Arthritis is the ye basically jodon ki gisne ke amal ko arthritis bolte hai. Arthritis mutri kisam ke ek to jab old age mein hamare log pahunchte hain to us waqt mein shuru ho jate hain jisko kehte hain senile ya degenerative arthritis. Ek hote hain jo inflammatory disorder hote hain jaise rheumatoid arthritis ho gaya jo is tarah ke jisko bhi arthritis bolte hain. Anyhow jo bhi arthritis ho us wo finally aakhirkar jo jod hota hai uski jo cartilage hai unki jo parda chada hua hai usko erode karta hai usko damage karta hai to uske baad usme dard shuru ho jata hai isko arthritis bolte hain. Fresh injury mein taza injury ho jaye to humne dekha hai gaon mein log uspe garam cheez rakhte hain garam cheez rakhte hain ye bilkul theek nahi hai. Initial fresh injury mein aap uspe ice packing kare ice packing ताकि वो वहाँ पे जो blood supply इंजरी की वजह से already वहाँ पे इतना blood supply खून का रफ्तार वहाँ पे तेज हो जाता है तो अब गर्म चीज रखते हैं तो और ज्यादा हो जाता है वहाँ पे swelling हो जाता है सूजन हो जाता है तो इसलिए fresh injury में आप ice pack जो होते हैं वो इस्तेमाल करें बजाय गर्म चीजों के. Yeah, there's no hard and fast rule in this specialty because neurosurgeon also deal with this problem we too, not only in our country in Pakistan, all over the world people both like the spine which is deal by both the spinal as well as the orthopedic surgeon. Basically a rheumatologist deal with the musculoskeletal disorder. We too as orthopedic surgeon dealing with the musculoskeletal disorder. But unfortunately because of the deficiency of the rheumatologist in our country, very few, we have none up in our town in Quetta. These are maximally dealt by the orthopedic surgeon. Or, jaisi rheumatologist ki ek treat karta hai, jahan pe ek deformity develop ho jaye, joint contraction develop ho jaye, fir ultimately orthopedic surgeon ka kaam wahan pe shuru ho jata hai. Sports medicine, yes, very common across the world because West has been now involved in sports to everyone, male, female. Although we have not to that extent, but sports medicine is entirely a different type from the specialties. I have a lucky one that I have worked with in Lahore with a professor who was dealing all the sports injuries. So sports injuries usually come to us because usually they have some fracture, they have some muscular spasm, they have some bruise like that. I am the pioneer of this joint replacement surgery and knee joint replacement surgery in Quetta town. In 2007, I am the first person that I started the joint replacement surgery of the hip and knee joint. With this, I have also good exposure in the spine surgery as well. Polio jo hai ye bahut hi mozi khatarnak kisam ki bimari hai. Agar ek dafa khuda na khasta bache pe attack ho gaya तो उसकी जो कॉम्प्लिकेशन है कंट्रेक्चर है मसल कमज़ोर हो जाते हैं पट्टे कमज़ोर हो जाते हैं बहुत प्रॉब्लमेटिक है मरीज के लिए फैमिली के लिए इवन डॉक्टर के लिए. तो पोलियो की जो वैक्सीन है वो बड़ी इंपॉर्टेंट चीज़ है. पोलियो की वैक्सीन 5 साल से कम उम्र बच्चों को ज़रूर पिलाए फिर उसमें नहीं होगा पोलियो. जिस बच्चे को हो गया वो बेचारा लाइफ लॉन्ग अपने फैमिली पे किसी दूसरे पे डिपेंडेंट होता है. फिर हमारे पास की जॉइंट्स मिलकर इन्वॉल्व होते हैं कई सर्जरी की जरूरत होती है जो कि कभी भी आप 100% रिजल्ट नहीं दे सकते. Through that, people can take my appointment because there are around half of the million of people, traffic of the people are to going through this Marham app. So Marham is the best app. I advise people to take their appointment through Marham.